Good morning, children.
Good morning, ma'am.
You have already listened to the story Goldilocks and Three Bears last week. Today, I will show you different objects related to the story. Then you will tell me their names. Okay, baby?
Okay, ma'am.
See here, baby. Who is she?
She is Goldilocks.
Yes, she is Goldilocks. What is this?
This is a hut.
Yes, this is a hut. Do you know where does Goldilocks find this hut?
Goldilocks find this hut in the jungle.
Very good. Now see here. This is Papa Bear. This is Mama Bear. And you know who is this?
This is Baby Bear.
Very good. Papa Bear sits on this big chair. Mama Bear sits on this medium-sized chair. And Baby Bear sits on this small chair. Do you know who sits on this Baby Bear's chair?
Goldilocks sits on his chair.
Very good. Now see on the table. Mama Bear cooks yummy porridge for them. But the porridge is very hot. This is big bowl for Papa Bear. What is this?
This is medium bowl for Mom Bear.
Who eats Baby Bear's porridge?
Goldilocks.
Very good. This is big bed for Papa Bear. This is medium size bed for Mama Bear. And this is small size bed for Baby Bear. Now baby, tell me what you have learned from this story.
I will never leave my mother's hand.
Very good. Always remember, whenever you go out with your parents, you should always listen to them and obey them. Okay, baby?
Okay, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Welcome. Bye.